composed by Spencer the Rover, who was as valiant a man as ever left home. Well, he had been much already, you said, and he caused great confusion. And that wasn't the reason he started to roam. New Yorkshire near other of me had been on the ramble, and being weary of his traveling, he sat down to rest by the foot of the Yellow Mountain. There's a clear crystal fountain with bread and cold water, he himself did refresh. Well, the night was approaching to the woods he resorted, when the wooden mine and the ivy's bed for to make. But he dreamt about sighing, lamenting, and crying. Go home to your family, surrounding for sake. It was the fifth day of November, I've a reason to remember. First he arrived home to his family and his friends. Well, they did stand so astounded, surprised and dumbfounded, to see such a stranger once more in their sight. Children come around him with their prattle-prattling stories. They brought their prattle-prattling stories to drive care away. He's as happy as those, as of thousands of riches. Contented he'll lay June was composed by Spencer the Rover, who was as valiant a man as ever left home. Well, he had been much ready, you said, and he caused great confusion, and that was the reason.